Today we celebrate the feast of Saint Nicephorus. Born in Constantinople around 758, Nicephorus was from a noble, strictly Orthodox family. Despite being nobles, his family was antagonized for their steadfast support of the teachings of the church concerning images and their opposition to iconoclasts. Nevertheless, Nicephorus entered the service of the empire, becoming the cabinet secretary. Shortly thereafter, he withdrew from his position and founded a monastery near the Black Sea until he was recalled back to the capital to become the Patriarch of Constantinople. His rule as patriarch was met with much animosity. Hostility rose against him when he made the controversial decision to reinstate a priest who married Emperor Constantine VI to Theodota, despite the case that his current wife Maria was still alive. Additionally, Nicephorus was a rigid opposer to the reinstatement of iconoclastic priests and policies that were presented by Emperor Leo V. After a failed conversation with Leo to change his mind, Emperor called a synod to give Nicephorus a chance to argue his position. Nicephorus, however, paid no attention to the summons, recognizing that the synod was going to be filled with bishops friendly to iconoclasm. With this act of defiance, the synod commanded that he should no longer be called patriarch, and Nicephorus soon found his house surrounded by crowds of angry iconoclasts who shouted threats and later made several attempts to assassinate him. Realizing the position he was in, Nicephorus notified Leo that he deemed it necessary to resign as patriarch. He was then arrested and banished to the monastery he founded near the Black Sea, where he spent the remainder of his years in prayer until his death in 829.